How to get rid of a popped pimple overnight. Pimples are formed from an excess of oil on your skin and can be embarrassing and annoying. Even after popping a pimple, the surrounding skin can look inflamed or red. Though it's unlikely that popped pimples will disappear overnight, you can take action to reduce the redness and inflammation caused by a pimple. By applying a hydrocolloid dressing or spreading all natural ingredients like witch hazel or aloe vera over the area, you can minimize the appearance of a popped pimple significantly. Dr. Chris M. Matsko, a retired physician in Pennsylvania, has given three helpful advice to get rid by draining your pimple. Apply a warm compress to the pimple. You should not squeeze your pimple. Your pimple will often pop on its own when a white head forms. Removing the pus will prevent infections and can reduce inflammation. Gently press down on the sides of the pimple with your washcloth until all of the pus has been pushed out. Rub an antibiotic ointment into the pimple. A popped pimple is an open wound, and applying an ointment or solution can help heal your skin. Apply an antibiotic ointment, like Neosporin, to the pimple to help heal and protect it. Don't pick your pimple. After you pop your pimple, you may want to pick at the scab that forms. You should not do this. Irritating the area will make the pimple swell, get irritated, and become redder. But don't apply these tips if you don't know about the precautions and safety, cause you can damage your skin, and the healing process will be slowed down. Before making any big mistake, check out the link in the description.